When I was asking Thumper, let me know when you can take a mark, what I was really asking is, are you ready? And more importantly, are you committed? I think the key to execution is trust, especially amongst teammates. You know, do you have that level of trust in your teams right now? Or maybe in your personal relationships, between you and your client even. What level of trust do you currently have? And can you make it better?